Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing funnel-eared bats. Their large ears are funnel-shaped, giving them their common name. And these aren't just for show. Although funnel-eared bats use echolocation for finding food, when that method fails due to background noise, those large outer ears help funnel sound to pinpoint a potential meal. Funnel-eared bats are insectivores, primarily focusing on flies, such as mosquitoes, moths, and beetles. In fact, their foraging behavior can reduce insect populations, which means farmers need to use fewer pesticides to protect their crops. Bats are helpful creatures. Something that sets funnel-eared bats apart from others is their flight pattern. These small mammals flit and flutter through the forest, moving more like a moth than a gliding bird. Funnel-eared bats tend to take their meals directly out of the sky, often using their large tail membrane like a net to catch bugs mid-flight. They can eat food from tree branches and leaves, but they're mediocre at crawling. Thankfully, they can lift off into flight directly from the ground. There are about a dozen classified funnel-eared bat species. They live from northern Mexico to northern Brazil and Paraguay. Although it's worth mentioning that funnel-eared bats also broadly live throughout the isles of the West Indies. In fact, evidence suggests that this group may have originated in these island habitats and moved to the mainland only later in their lineage. The main limiting factor to their range is availability of adequate roosting sites. Funnel-eared bats primarily roost in caves, but they can be found in mine shafts and sometimes in gardens and plantations. Funnel-eared bat colonies number in the dozens to the thousands, sometimes taking roost with other local bat species. These homes aren't permanent, however. The bats will move depending on the season, and females will branch off to form maternal colonies when it's time to give birth. This usually occurs when rain and warmth are plentiful, leading to larger populations of insects, which keep the mothers plump. Funnel-eared bat babies gather in groups, which are protected by several adult females, while the others go out to eat. One way bats keep themselves safe from danger is by hunting at opportune times. If the moon is full and the night is bright, they may stay home. Although natural predators of funnel-eared bats aren't documented, it's likely they're taken by snakes, owls, large arthropods, and monkeys. They don't make for a large meal. A funnel-eared bat's body is only about 1.5 inches, 4 centimeters long. That's a little shorter than the average human's pinky finger. They only weigh 10 grams at max size. Funnel-eared bats are woolly with brown fur and large wing membranes. Their tail is longer than their body, which sets them apart from other species in their area. Something else distinct about these small mammals is their nose. Funnel-eared bats do not have the leaf nose structure seen in many insectivorous bat species. Instead, they have a little nose with a large mustache. Want to learn even more? Join the AFF Patreon for exclusive facts about each animal we discuss. Thank you to Dad, SpikeSpiegel93, and the rest of the crew for their continued support. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today, and thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.